Mishnah Berachot, Perek Aleph, Mishnah Daled, in Hebrew and in English, in the Spanish and Portuguese pronunciation of Hebrew. Bash Shahar, in the morning, Bash Shahar, Mebarich, he blesses, Mebarich, Shetayim, two, Shetayim, Lefanea, before it, Lefanea, V'achat, and one, V'achat, La'acharea, two after it, La'acharea, U'bangerib, and in the evening, U'bangerib, Mebarich, he blesses, Mebarich, Shetayim, two, Shetayim, Lefanea, to before it, in other words, in front of it. Lefanea, ushetayim, and two, ushetayim, laachareya, after it, laachareya. Achat, one, achat, arucha, long, arucha, achat, arucha, v'achat, and one, v'achat, Ketzara, short. So, and one is long and one is short, because the verb is missing in the Hebrew. Achat arucha, one is, the is here in the invisible part. Arucha, v'achat, and one is, ketzara, short. Makom, a place. Makom, she'amru, that they said, she'amru, Lahariich, to lengthen. So, Makom she'amru lahariich, eino rashshai, to him permission, not, so he has not got permission, eino rashshai lekatzer, to abbreviate, lekatzer, lekatzer, to abbreviate, that's a place where they said to abbreviate, lekatzer, Eno rashshai, he ain't, not to him permission. Eno rashshai laharich, to lengthen. Laharich, lachtom, to finish off, to conclude. Lachtom, so a place where they said it needs to be concluded. Eno rashshai, to him not permission. Eno rashai shelo lachatom, to not to conclude it. Shelo lachatom. In other words, some blessings start off with a blessing formula and then they end with a blessing formula, and some blessings don't have this paragraph structure with a before and after. If you have to have the paragraph on the end, you can't omit it. And shelo lachatom, and to not conclude it, ushelo lachatom. Eno rashai, he doesn't have permission, lachatom, to conclude it. Now, these regulations were very important when the prayers were memorized. Of course, nowadays people read out, the leader of the prayers reads from a prayer book, and the custom of saying every word aloud has vanished, except for in the Spanish and Portuguese tradition, where every single word is still said aloud in the prayers, as though prayer books didn't exist, and no printing didn't exist. So these regulations are from the time before the existence of printing. So that's that.